let's define a simple variable. And have its value equal to 23. If we execute this code, we shall get an output saying that here we have a value, its type is int, and the value is 23. Using F#, there is a meaning for each and every value, a very specific meaning, a very specific type.